Dresden. The second one is Nigga Team, so if you're new around here, leave a like, subscribe, and get into it. Malapa, because on my FIFA Ultimate Team, he just doesn't stop scoring goals. That's the problem, he just doesn't stop scoring goals. I'm not even going to say that, but not for being racist, it's just because he is black. He's just, you know, like, non-racist, that's what he is, I'm not joking. All right, let's get to it. All right, let's do it. Yes, invite. Let me see their team. I know they've got Malapa on their team. I know they've got Malapa. Look, Malapa's on the bench. Get him in. Their team is actually quite decent, so it is, but I can make it better. I'm going to keep their defense. Their defense is quite decent. I'm going to keep their defense. Their goalkeeper, I'm going to keep his goalkeeper because their goalkeeper's quite young as well. I'm going to put him in for Benatelli. He's Austrian. He's Austrian. I love this dude as well. Like he's another player I love as well as a player as well. So he is so. Play defender that dude as well, so he can. But I'm gonna put Shergov for Swabi. I'm keeping the defense. I'm gonna keep the midfield because the midfield is quite strong. I'm keeping the strike force. So the strike force and midfield and everything is gonna be good. So. Asquita signed Pepe for 13 million. Oh, Raheem Sterling, you're going nowhere near. You're gonna go nowhere near George Best. Hell to the no. George Best is one of the best Northern Irish players that ever graced was ever to grace the British football. I've tried Burko, Malapa, I've tried Owazman, Hartman helped. I tried all those players in Ultimate Team, and they're absolutely unbelievable for a player to be in the second division of the German Bundesliga. So, yeah, I can't do free kicks that well.
Welcome to the start of the European International Cup, the first group stage.
Why is it so quiet?
Pre-season tournament.
Yeah, and these tournaments much more of a big deal.
Why is it so fucking quiet? I think that's going to be better.
These days, and the fans certainly play a bigger part. Today's.
Yeah, it's really, really quiet, that audio.
Game sees Dynamo Dresden against SC Twente. Here's the lineup. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
There's some potential in this move. Looking for teammates in the middle. Very good distance to the clearance. No scraps for the attackers to feed off from the goalkeeper that time.
Honey on my lap.
Hung on to the ball well. Good vision here. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Jensen. Gets his foot in there. It's really interesting, Alan, to see these pre-season tournaments, and we're in the early stages of this one here in Europe, of course, as to which players maybe be a little bit fitter than the others, and one or two newcomers getting chances as well.
Yeah, and it leads to some disjointed performances sometimes, but that doesn't matter so much, and it's all about getting full fitness and acclimatising yourself into what may be a different shape of team, different tactics.
Good deep cross towards the far post. Very sharp reaction save from close in. He made that look like a poor pass, but a very good interception.
Pass from there, really.
Made the challenge well. And that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there. They've scored, and they've opened the scoring here. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Jensen. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, here he is, the new boss, and a chance to get his teeth into the job. A friendly, it's a good way to start.
Yeah, I mean, he's had his pre-season, he's got to know the squad and shape them into the kind of formation he wants. Let's see if it can have a positive effect here.
Could be dangerous. Got to be. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. That's a corner. Corner's taken. A decent fist away by the keeper. good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
The fox.
Very well won tackle. Well up the pitch as well. Neatly intercepted. It's good work between these two. Jensen, here's a chance to attack. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Keep the ball here under some pressure. Well, it will be a throw-in. This looks promising. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
And they've cut it out. Jensen.
You fucking pass, no, you fucking cunt.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Had a real go. It's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Good defending. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was. Probing with the pass. And now a throw in. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position, too. Players in the wall jumping to get to that free kick. It's a bit risky. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Lamb. Jensen. Possession given away once more. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. In with a challenge. Maybe just
not giving up. I'm giving up. Fuck this. I'm not going to play anymore, guys, because there's a big tiny crack on my controller, so I'm not playing it. Sorry, it's not because I'm being a pussy, it's just because I'm not really good on professional that much. What money do we have anyway? We've got 5.8 million. rather than Nicholas Hobden. Five foreign penalties. I'm going to send you to the 1st of January and see where we are. So we're not talking, guys, just because I'm on my phone right now. The fuck? Whoever did that is a fucking idiot. Right, okay, it's not them. Loss, a draw, a loss, fuck. A draw, a loss, a win, a loss, because I think it's because they've got fucking Bali. Loss, loss, are you fucking mad? Draw, a loss. This is not good. Loss, draw, loss. Have we even won a game yet? Yep, we're... That team is championship material. Are you fucking mad? How the hell are we 18th in the league? We're gonna get relegated and I'm gonna get the fucking sack. Just you watch. I'll send you that to the end of the season. See what we like. card. That's gonna be me so fucking relegated there. That's me so fucking relegated. That's so me fucking relegated. Yeah. Come in. How is that team? How the hell is that team gonna get relegated? Look at that team.
Esco Soldier. I think that's how it was. I probably butchered it, but my apologies. So, I wanted to make a video on him because he would make different live streams, like Minecraft and everything.
That's what's relegated. Yep, we're that team right now, and I've got my lapa and everything, and we're that team right now, we got relegated. So if you're new around here, leave a like, subscribe, and peace. Bye.